So you guys, over the past week, I have went stupid, dumb, retarded with just buying perfume. Don't judge me. I'm just a girl trying to live and survive, okay? And baby, I'm surviving by a wing, a hope, and a motherfucking prayer. High maintenance life. Bitch trying to work two jobs, trying to spend money, trying to do this. Bitch trying to... But I'm staying within my means, okay? But bitch, I'm done with the perfume. So let's see what I got. I'm going to Ulta today and pick up a new order. And then, this order, I got a free, plush throw. So this is like a throw that you throw across your bed or whatever on your couch. My last order, I got a free roll. And then,
this order, I bought the Marc Jacobs Ever So Fresh.
That's two orders that I got. I got this one Saturday, which is the Jimmy Choo. I want you. This one smelled good. But you guys already know, it's no secret. I love Coco Chanel Mademoiselle. The second one that I bought Wednesday or Thursday, this is Burberry Intense Goddess. So those are my little perfumes that I've been buying. Add it to my little chunk of collection up there. Don't judge me. Anyway, yeah, that's it. I turned into a big perfume.